Yeah, it's on an album. Thank you. And thanks for saying that. I appreciate that. Because, you know, I can't always just fake tunes real good.
My Everything is the album. It's called My
Everything. My Everything. That's right.
And he wrote it for his daughter.
It's Nancy.
Oh, okay.
I should give you a card. Okay.
But we wrote it for both Sharon and Jessica.
That's right. Exactly. Well, actually, that's the song My Everything.
Oh, okay.
This one won't mention Sharon and Jessica. But I can still do that. I'll do that one's not.
Okay.
I can feel my problems craving in. Doubt and fear confused from deep within. How I know the Savior understands my life. He will help me through all my strife. Seems when trials come, there's no one to understand our deep despair. If I'm lonely, put my trust in God today, I will find out that He's the way. Simply trust and that's enough to see through the darkest days. Simply trust and that's enough. Problems seem beyond control. The Lord Jesus wants us all to know. If we'll only give our all to Him today, we'll know that He is the way. Trust and that's enough to see through the darkest days. Simply trust and that's enough to be free and always. How can I say that God doesn't care? I just don't simply trust. I just needed to shake the dust. Now I'll stand up and simply trust. I am thankful now to be set free from the bondage felt so heavily. When my doubt and fear come knocking at the door, I will just simply trust the Lord. Simply trust and that's enough to see through the darkest days. Simply trust and that's enough to be free now and always. Simply trust and that's enough to be free now and always. I forgot this ending, sorry.
To be free now and always.
This is the one I wrote for my daughter, but I got to pay tribute to them too.
Yes.